contest. And right after that, I had a, or am having currently probably, a giveaway for my, what's it called? My, a StarCraft II beta key. So, that one's getting a lot of reception, so. Yeah, hopefully that one will be, a bit more fun to do, and hopefully the person who wins will be able to at least, you know, contact me online and play a bit, maybe. I don't know. Doesn't matter. Not too big of an issue. Not sure why I switched there, but just gotta kill these guys real quick. I don't really need the rune gun. And let's start finishing off this ambling bellows. This bellow guy. Oh, he respawns his guys? That's not good. Well, we might as well just get him staggered real quick and then should be alright. Should be alright. Looks like there's a lot of guys in the background there. We're gonna have to kill this guy as soon as possible. As soon as possible. Uh-oh, they're coming. Getting real low here. I'm just gonna head out, help out with a potion here. Build up some commando damage, so the stagger for sure will take it out. They're getting upgraded a bit though. That's gonna be a little bit dangerous. Gonna get another potion on. Switch to a triple rav. Finish off this ambling bellows real quick. And go back to the double commando. And hopefully we can finish off this retard man. Damn. Lots of damage going in. Should be able to finish it, no problem here. Yep, launch into the air. Get some direct hits on it, doing about almost 9,000. Over 9,000! Oh, not over 9,000. Oh, didn't get 5 stars, that's fail. We could've, but 3 particle accelerators, that's nice. Nice to get, nice to get, nice to get. So we're gonna be continuing on and getting the last. Is there a potion right behind him? Or is he like standing on a potion? Kinda confused, but maybe it opens up afterwards. Yes. I will take on this mission, sir. Good sir. Gimme, 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 gimme. Oh, it's a B-class. Gurangach. Gurangach. Mission commenced. Alright. Let's take out this last individual for the second tier, I assume. And hopefully it'll open up a path to our next... Oh, one of these things? Scaled beasts? Crap. Let's try and get a stagger, early stagger on it. Yes! That should be an early Oh, what? That's bullshit. That is bullshit. Straight up bullshit. Okay, we're gonna switch to just get a stab in there and get some heals in. Just check here what he's got. Immune, resistant. Okay. So he's pretty much just immune to like all debuffs. Alright, let's start putting on the pressure. Build up the stagger. Shouldn't take too long. It must... Wow, it's immune to lightning and fire too. Look at all that damage we're doing. Holy crap. Once it gets staggered, it should probably be okay though. May even have to stagger it twice by the looks of it. It's as strong as those scale beasts in Grand Pulse, but we are leveled out. Like, we would kill one of the scale beasts pretty easily at this point. But this one is a little bit stronger, I think. Yeah, definitely a bit stronger. Okay. Let's go. Whoa, we're not doing too much damage here. Wow, so much halved damage. Well, I guess we should keep attacking it for now. We even wanted to build up the stagger a little slowly with the commandos, actually. Because now we're just gonna have to go for a second stagger. Well, we'll see how much damage we can do right now. But it doesn't look like we're gonna be able to kill it at the stagger point. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to kill it here. Or we might be able to keep it in the air longer, so that'll help. Yeah, we might be able to kill it. Yeah, we'll kill it. Okay. Nice. Nice! That's gonna be 5 stars for sure. Pointing at my monitor, thinking it's you guys. Oh, 3 stars? Well, I guess there might be a trick to fighting him, or you need to get the back, the preamp. Warrior's wristband. That must be a 50 strength upgrade, I hope. That would be pretty tight. Oh, looks like he's doing something this time. What are these things anyway? What, they clear away the fire? Ooh. Ooh la la, they can clear away fire. We could have just jumped over that or used ice, but... Ice! Alright, let's see here. Guess protect. I'm gonna remove this one here. Wow, strength by 100? Pwn! Or, yeah, Pwn, I guess. Alright. Alright! Well, looks like we're gonna have to face that fallacy, possibly. Possibly, not too sure. Oh my god!
Right, here we go again!
Can't take a hint.
You're one to talk.
Huh?
Oh shit! Damn!
Woo! Well, I'll be damned!
That's what I'm talking about too, man!
Well, I guess the way is open now.
Mm-hmm. That was interesting. Not sure what those guys are. Taijins. Taijins warriors. Taijin samurai. Samurai. Yeah, we do appreciate it, man.
Thank you.
Thank you. Lightning doesn't really say anything, because she's crazy. Let's just take a look here. Should we? I think I see a treasure that way, so we're gonna get that. Let's get it, let's get it, let's get it, let's get it! Yeah! What do we have? 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 Spark plugs, okay. Got more upgrading gear. And can we skip this battle? Yes, we can. Because I decided. I decide if we can skip or not. And I believe we can. Still hearing that treasure chest sound here. Might be. Oh, it's right here. Nice. Simurgh. That's a weapon for hope. And hopefully we won't be using hope for a while, because I don't really like hope that much. Let's just try and run through the middle. Whoa, wee! Yo! Whoa, whoa. Yeah, you like to do that? Yeah. Tricked and deked so hard. Whoa, oh. Get away from me. Wait, is there something behind? Well, I guess we have to do this mission here to open up a further path. Looks like this one's slightly different. He has a sword already. Oh. Oh, he's just opening the door for us. Or is he? Oh my god, one of these kinds of dungeons? Oh, it brings the ladder up higher. I mean, the elevator. That's tight.